Salutations. How do? My name's Sean. And I'm going to song.
Love will fuck us up.
Thanks. That was a couple songs. Mega Guillotine 2020, which sadly, I guess the Mega Guillotine lost the primaries, so I voted for Biden. and maybe next year. Let's see, what else? Best Friend off of our album called Christmas Island, and Love Will Fuck Us Apart off of our album what called Can't Maintain. And yeah, this is a cover. This is the Pixies, Wave of Mutilation. Giving my goodbyes, drive my car into the ocean. You think I'm dead, but I sailed away on a wave of mutilation, wave of mutilation, wave of mutilation. Kissed mermaids, rode the El Nino, walked the sand with the crustaceans, could find my way to Mariana on a wave of mutilation, wave of mutilation, wave of Thank you. That was Wave of Mutilation by the Pixies. Oh, let's see. What to do next? This is a beautiful song that I will do little justice to. It's I Felt Your Shape by the Microphones. The work of Phil Elverum, who's gone by the Microphones, and also Mount Erie, is... It's a stunning body of work that I recommend. A couple good entry points. I feel like the first self-titled Mount Erie record is it's four tracks long, but it's very dense and beautiful. I really love the Lost Wisdom album of Mount Erie with Julie Doiron. And, of course, The Glow Part 2, which the American primitive folk guitarist Riley Walker referred to the Glow Part 2 album cover elephant as the Alkaline Trio heart tattoo of indie rock kids, which is apt. This one's off of that album. It's called I Felt Your Shape. It's hard. Let me just gotta go above the dick for this one. Let's see. There we go. Does that make it longer or shorter? Yeah, there we go. I thought I felt your shape, but I was wrong. Really? I thought I felt your shape, but I was wrong. Really, all I felt was falsely strong. I held on tight and closed my eyes, but it was dumb, I had no sense of your size. It was dumb to hold so tight. But last night, on your birthday in the kitchen. My grip was loose, my eyes were open. I felt your shape and heard you breathing. I felt the rise and fall of your chest. I felt your falls, your winter snows, your gusty blows, your lava flows. I felt it all, your starry night, your lack of light. With limp arms I can feel most of you. I hung around your neck independently, and the loss was overwhelmed by this new depth I don't think I ever felt. But I don't know, my nights are cold and I remember warmth. I could have sworn I wasn't alone. Thank you. Used to play that at a lot of parties. I think next week I'm gonna do some more weird shit. For now, this is my last song. It's called Your Voice, as I remember it. For those of you tuning in live, I hope this was somewhat of a respite from the presidential debates. Although I heard they're muting their microphones on this one, which is a good idea. Yeah. Thanks. Have a good one. Hey, gang.